at a first-of-its-kind machine making murals across Southwest Florida. A Collier County couple, these guys here, decided to take the extra time at home during the pandemic, and they came up with a new side hustle. Now they are the only ones in the state offering this new unique art. In tonight's cover story, ABC 7's Jeff Harris is getting you more on how this new technology actually works.
It's a machine many people in Southwest Florida probably haven't seen before. If you take a closer look, you'll see what looks like a robot on wheels placed on top of a metal frame, standing about 12 feet in height. Its name, the Vertical Wall Printer, and it just made its debut on Naples Fifth Avenue.
This is the future of art mural printing.
Maribel Ortiz and her husband Freddie own Miarte Vertical Wall Printing, a business they started during the COVID pandemic.
We came across the commercial of the vertical wall printer, and it was more like an aha moment for us, and we just looked at each other and said, this is the business we need to do.
So in September, the Naples couple ordered their printer, and by November, they had their first job.
So we've done about 24 projects so far, and we have about three more projects that just came up that we'll be working on in the next few couple months.
Right now, Maribel tells us there aren't many of these printers on the market.
So I believe there's about 15 of them in circulation right now throughout the United States, but we are the only ones in Florida so far.
Which means it was the perfect time to take advantage. The couple making sure they were the only vertical wall printing business in Collier County.
We actually own the territory of Collier County, but we actually service the entire state of Florida, so we do travel long distance.
But the journey hasn't been easy. The pandemic forcing them out of their comfort zone.
It was a very fun challenge. We learned a lot of things that we never expected that we would be in that type of field, as in graphic imaging and things like that.
But a new skill wasn't the only thing the pandemic affected. It's also given them time to learn this new technology.
We figured that because it was a pandemic, we didn't expect to have a business coming in as much as we are now. So we thought, well, this is great. We can take time. We can learn the machine.
When asked about their end goal, Maribel tells us this business is a great way to earn some extra income, especially as the country looks to rebuild.
So we felt like we were ready to give it a shot and see if we can make it happen for ourselves.
And as an added bonus, they can help bring people's imaginations to life.
It's very exciting because with our machine, your imagination is endless.
In Collier County tonight, Jeff Harris, ABC 7.